Joining Hurt Business feels like a major milestone in my career. Holding the Intercontinental Championship has been huge, but this seems like it could be the start of something bigger.
Any clue who else will be joining this new Hurt Business?
MVP said he's still looking for the ideal third member to complement my skills.
We heard rumors that MVP was reforming the Hurt Business. This must be it!
But who else is in the limo?
It's the Lock! What a crew MVP has assembled!
I want to put all of WWE on notice. Let them know the Hurt Business runs this show. I've used my influence to get us a match for the Street Profits Raw Tag Team Championships. Had a lot of time to reflect on the failures of the original Hurt Business. And one of my key takeaways is that I wasn't hands-on enough. So that's gonna change now.
What are you getting at? I thought I was the CEO.
You are, and that's exactly why I don't need you focusing on the tag championships. The Lock should be concerned with singles matches. That's more important for where you're headed. So me and Gabe will worry about going after the tag titles.
Just hear me out. I'll beat the Street Profits next week all by myself. Who knows? Could even earn us a tag title rematch.
Okay. Let's see what happens.
He lost his chance to rack up another title, but he's back tonight to take another crack at the Street Profits.
The Lock seems to have lost more than that. His mind, maybe? A terrible bet?
Man, do I hate to agree with Kurt.
No way!
Oh, God! That's a bad landing!
Oh, that was a hair.
was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Oh, look at these kicks. Oh.
Rights and left elbows, all of them lethal.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. That's keeping Dawkins off his game.
This is where Dawkins will be tested. Gotta find a way back in this.
Bad way, guys. These are dire straits for him.
Big